Okay, so let's. I know that that blueberry hair gets a little confusing for non-Farsi, and now that you have shitheads like Chip Hildebrand and his Mongol wife who married and then had two fucking shitbags called Shauna Hildebrand, and I don't know what the fuck the other one is. But trust me, they are not blueberry at all. And because they, yeah, I know, he looks like he's a London cunt from vagina. But I assure you that his marriage to the fucking Michael is one of the fuck-ups. Just like John Lennon and his Yoko Ono piece of shit that got his head blown off. Oops, man, we don't miss you and I don't have to fucking atone for anything. So anyway, blueberry is the color of the hair of the real Farsi. Yeah, the real ones. I'm what's called straw, and then there's the berry. Right, so there's three built-in jets. Right. We call jet black, J-E-T, B-L-A-C-K, for Antonin Katarutsa. Yeah, Thundercat 1. He is a jet black blueberry. Then there's Angelina De Roya, who marries a DeFilippo. He passes away. Then she has only one other. Then she has one Thundercat. So Luigino, Francis Lord Coppola, is under De Roya, De Rosa, De Rosa De Roya. As a cut, the only cut to Antonin, the jet black blueberry in La Capelli, yeah, in the hair. And then, but they are Noah's aardvark of Aronsano, Arasani, yeah, because there's a family of them. So they are the Illuminati one family from that Providencia of Venezia in Il Cadore in Italiano. The London, like to pronounce it Italy. Yes, because it is. It's Austrio-Italy. So thank you for that. I agree with you. For the woman in the ministry that took my stuff and I paid for and then never mailed me my records for the computer system glitch, but at least she got paperwork for her queenie of the bikini of fucking toilet paper. So it is sitting in a record somewhere. They never sent me my heritage. I also got a phone call from Department of State after Alexander was born wrong to the first toilet paper husband for that whole junior high cash stash of the Borish who stole time and space and then started selling it off to the world unbeknownst to the actual woman whose time they warped and cloned and stole and then braided and threaded in all sorts of dangerous ways. Yeah, so like, where are the police on all of that? Because I know when Nicholas was standing in front of me, he was saying a whole lot of words and I was trying to catch him. So there is a record of us saying him saying it, that he knew the Farsi of what was going to happen to me, because we are the walking gods, demigods, gods, and he was trying to protect me and our marriage and fix it and have record of it before it got thrown so far in the wrong court. Because now you have a non-emperor, which looks like a Shauna, who is like, you can just fucking kill them all if that's the game. Because I see a whole lot of them. I mean, everywhere I look, it is the fucking, there's no, I mean, they're not even blueberries. They are like the fungi that spread all the way across the Pacific Sea from California all the way over to New York Harbor. It's like, we didn't say this was acceptable. Not on the surface, not underneath, not Farsi, not, hello, where are my, like, Polish boars? Like, yeah, you're my kind of boar. I like to be boring with you, not with fucking Francis Lord. I mean, like, he is so fucking, like, he's, like, boring. B-O-R-I-N-G. Oh, God, is he ever. I like the Polish boars. Can you just get me over to some of them? Because, like, that's my kind of boar. Yeah, the B-O-A-R. Right, because I got some stuff to fix. And I got some real problems with the Mongols. The fucking countrymen throwing their shit and cunts into my fucking elementary school just so they could have a fucking party in a Congo line with everybody else's children and genetics in the future. Yeah, thanks for that. If I could fucking end the world right now, all of you, I seriously would. There is, like, no reason to have a human. Like, I mean, they are, like, a pest project like no fucking other. I mean, and you mean you don't even know the half of what the fucking assholes who cloned and caught and sold off my actual alphanumeric angelic numbers, the supersymmetry that I come in. Yeah, that combo lock that they sold, it has been so painful on a scale of, I could explain it to you, but, like, I don't even know if you could comprehend it, because, I mean, I know you see, like, all the people, like, with dementia now. Yeah, you're wondering how that is. Yeah, well, that is a side effect, an ancillary, like, oopsie, because I can't even get to the ones who hurt me who comboed it. When you combo me, it goes out in esoteric in, like, ways. It's like shockwaves, and then it hits you all in numbers and numerics that you didn't see coming. Yeah, well, I didn't see them coming to borish me out and sell off my entire fucking life. So, yeah, a little bit of help on somebody who knows something about what's going on would be helpful, because I don't even know what fucking department do you call. I mean, I can't call it NYPD. They'd be like, yeah, Jason works there. He's just about as smart. He's their level. Yeah, I mean, where do you call for, like, an alphanumeric, like, angelic, supersymmetrical, like, number between time and space that you know is warped, and you know how they're doing it? You just don't know exactly how to get the people touching the machines that are working in martial security for, like super, super high up, like, you know, Ministry of Defense people. Right. Yeah. How do I get a hold of them when they're hiding my whole life?